you have to get it. If you have a negative, then the project is not profitable, you leave it. And you also have a situation where the net present value is zero. So those are the decision tools that we use so that others will make the choice in as far as investment are concerned. Now, let's see what are the factors that we need to consider when we're making the investment decisions. What are the factors that we need to look at? You have understood what investment decisions are.
Yes.
More, have you understood? What are the things that we need to consider now? We will get risk carry on or not?
So, we're still supplying if you have enough money.
What else? Yes, I'll say factors to consider under investment decision. So I'm saying, what are some of the factors that we need to consider?
Return on investment.
I like return on investment. What is return on investment?
Are those factors
or I'm waiting for the call. No, we're looking at factors. So you know factors affecting what?
Investment
decisions. So I'll take you say what?
Retain.
Rate of retain. So, say, what are the 10?
It means that the bank is like 28 out of a receipt.
Shall I also? Yes, at me. What is the rate of retain? Or what are the 10? So, retain are nothing but profit.
Right.
At what rate or at what speed will your money be growing? So definitely, is the rate of retain lower or not? So definitely you need to consider on that. We also demand what lay in the market. Are we there? Then we may also look at what we call cash flows. We look at cash flows the time we're looking at net present value. Not so. What are they?
I think
okay, it's normal.
Okay, it's like it's the amount of money that you get.
So in terms of the cash flow, you look at the cash that you look forward to spend. So you should be able to understand how is the cash flow like. So you may find that probably your cash flow may be able to pay back what you have invested faster or later, right? And the question would be, how will that be impacting on your operations as a company? So you should be able to understand the cash flow itself. And it's probably the future cash flows, they're not adding up to what you're putting in. Then definitely, finally, the investment is worth it. So if the investment is worth it, there is no point for you to go ahead and make an investment in such kind of stuff. So we are not. 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 think you can do it.
And in the division.
Financing
What source of funds that a business is going to use to finance a project?
Exactly. That's what Atopeli said, right? Did you know that we were talking about financing decisions?
Yeah.
You did? Yes, tell us more about that. How do you reach on the decisions? Financing decisions, making funds available for the project. How do we have to do it?
I don't understand.
Capital structure? What's the capital structure? That's very absolute. Deciding on capital structure, that's financing decision. So what's the capital structure?
Either
use it or use it. So here we talk about financing decisions and where you got that about capital structure, where you get it?
On the objectives.
Laid on the objectives. Exactly. I like you started. And they will say except more is our first it's our second track. But I'll bet you number one of the list of institutes who can't give you money, which is good.
Nice day, Mama.
And some of the other courses we are in.
They're the latest,
yeah.
So when we financial decision, we are using nothing but sources of money so that others can finance your project. So let's say you have made this decision. Now the question is, where do we have to get the money so that others will kick start the project? So, in terms of sources of financing, there are only two sources. I talked about that. Just as you said, we have debt capital and what? Equity capital. So the question would be, if here we are saying of debt and equity capital, how do we combine this so that we make the money available? You find that if the company does not have enough money that it can run the project, what the result to is to borrow. So borrow funds and your own fund. How do you combine this so that you have the best investment? That's the decision that you need to move out. If you have to borrow, how much do you have to borrow? If you have to provide your own, how much do you have to provide? So you should also see what would be some of the factors that you need to look at. Energy as a factor affecting financial decision. Anything that you see? So
risk.
Yes, very. What kind of risk do you need to look at?
In case you won't be able to
pay that you're likely to face that kind of stuff. So here you focus on what? Financial cost. So when you go financial cost, breaking and pressure. What are financial costs? Definitely depend on what conditions they give. Tiyo ya matama paki, ya duwati kwa
mungusuma kumina paki mungu paki, mga tenga ono.
But you crochet all other possible banks so that you get the bank that just gives you a favorable condition, favorable rate. So you need to look in such kind of stuff. Likewise, the list itself. We don't need to know it. If you are used EPD, should the business not fall, there will be catastrophe. You have a total loss. Likewise, if the debt, if the debt has not been able to be repaid, there will be the risk. That's right. Is it possible to take the company and fail to pay money back in the bond money? Is it possible for lenders to grant the loan going in?
No.
That is so true. So you look at all those kind of stuff, all those kind of legal aspects. One of the, if we are to finance our investment, what is it that we need to do? Are we there? Timothy? Mm-hmm. All right, where do we have to go now? Now we will go for other topic. And that topic that we need to look at is working capital management. If you are working capital management,
sir, when considering financial decisions, we are talking about some budget. Can the level of return also apply when making that decision?
Yes. Especially if you talk of investors, they will always focus on the level of return. So, rate of return is paramount important. It has to be taken into consideration at all costs. You may right? Till what?
Yeah.
All right. So if you talk of this and this, they are the same. Where they differ, this is the long term, this is the short term. Are we there? They are the same, right? Yes, tell us. Exactly. Have you done anything before? Have you done anything before? No, you don't have knowledge about accounts.
No, you have
not. Yeah?
You don't have zero money. Because the station was
Yes, sir. A decision like this one, on day basis, what are the things that you need money?
Yeah.
I know why, especially her, why she's making this thing. Because if you read some other books, they don't really mention fixed assets. They don't mention non-current assets. So here we're talking about current assets. And we talk about current assets, you know, those things that can be turned into cash.
Right. Don't use those things, use another way.
Help me that way.
No, let's
say
we're done.
Yeah, okay.
Those things.
Okay, but that's speaking.
You get it? So, when you have current assets, these are the assets that can be changed into cash in the normal course of doing business, including cash itself. Right?
Mm.
So we have inventory is an example of current assets, which others would go as stock, right?
Yeah.
Data's current assets. See what? Accounts receivable, current assets.
Receivables,
you like where others the business is looking for a lot of money. So the data is also an account receiver for the business. What do you mean is, it's an expense that you have paid on which you haven't used the service you have paid for, or you haven't had the good for which you are paying for. Give me an example.
Paying for yesterday in the morning.
Exactly.
Utility. What?
Magnetic.
Yeah,
make
so
money.
Utility.
I don't want to go back because I like to make a comment in the government of liabilities.
No.
That's where you can do that. You there, right? Whereas, Chikamaka Bazaar, current liabilities. So we look at the obligations that the company had to set immediately, right? Or within 4 months. So then we immediately where the company, anything where the company received it, is looking forward to make a payment. That is the liability. See you?
Mm-hmm.
A good example. The market is midway, right? And I'll be a cheap, right? See you? They will be. The constitution?
No.
The market is midway and I'll be a cheap, right? They will be for the wage that somebody waited for yesterday has not yet been paid, right? So it becomes payable. So it's a liability. See you? Those who are using a Twitter, what we call postpaid, right? I'm a business of mining, waiting to be receiving minus this amount you're supposed to pay this, right? See you?
Yeah.
To go over there, we find already I'm a viewer and you can be balanced, right? What we see is those that are busy. The Google is to pay. We look forward to doing that. Are we there?
Mm-hmm.
So it is a liability. So anything that we are supposed to pay, we are not yet paying, those are liabilities. So if you look at every company, the others, it works, it looks forward to it, till you get up, and hope you achieve. That's a liability of the month. Till you get our bill, that's a liability. We have these things, right? Serious. Very often, my mother would like. During that, I have to make sure that that is adopted by my mother now. A claim. Serious. So, you find me, in this case, we have things that they do need money in the immediate time. And we do have things that can be changed into money in the immediate time. So, we talk of working capital management, that means we need to balance this. Pinawa received that from the grass, how does money should be available? Right?
Mm-hmm.
Mama is asked, how does money should be available? Where is what? How does money should be available? Right? So how do we do that? So if you find that, like, that working capital management decision, to get in there, like, no, Munapa,
Percent,
50%.
Yeah.
Can I want to be asked to 75%, 100%? That's part of what? Managing working capital. Do you want? So, you of course, you do have riba, you tell me that fees about the right? Kuma, they promote maybe, Pamon. I don't suggest that one way to get this, you should also help this company to learn its affairs and efficiency. We're there. So, I think it should be to the end of my work in this module, we have to discuss interpretation of accounting reports, right? So the example is now what we call current ratio. So we talk of current ratio, we are looking at nothing but current asset versus current liability. So when my current asset is now meaning than the current liability, they will need the company itself. See what? But it is likely to stay with it, right? But if we have more of the current liabilities than it, you will gain what? In your own soul. You will gain. What about Maria?
Maria?
Maria.
No,
aha, so Maria is too very wayward. Because you feel to manage this, Ramazan may be a combination of ideas. You carry forward, right? Those are ideas.
Yeah, like both are the major of that we have.
Don't worry about that.
Carry over, but
carry over. You there, right? Mm-hmm.
So, do ideas also include maybe.
Yes.
Are
we there? So we'll try to look at this kind of stuff. You there? So why I tell you this is similar to this. Namely, Tigamana by those newly, Mamboya, Dish, EPG, Lesho, right? So you are seeing, like I said, Google your own money. If Google is more than your money, they will be outsiders or suppliers. They have more powers over your business. Those if you fail, they can take over. Right? But as you try to offset these liabilities, then you are trying to strengthen powers of the owners of the company.
I
think it's very fast.
In my opinion, that is too much.
Yeah. this one. That way.
Agreeing based on the presentation that you made.
Yeah.